Alright folks, welcome to another Mini Master video. I am just trying to get to Master Rank in Team still. I didn't grind last night. I ended up just hanging out with the girlfriend and doing stuff like that. I was did not jump back on. It's unfortunate. But here we are now.
Let's go!
And I do want to hit Master and Team. Alright, so he's looking stitchy. So, I like a lot of the stuff he's doing. I'll get the value. Zero mana. That's not bad. That's pretty funny. We got Bazooka Scrat.
Oh, wow! I almost feel bad for the cleaning crew. Almost.
All right. So that was a pretty good little exchange. We got some damage in. We got all our value cards, so that was cool. Oh boy. Unfortunately, got its shot in. It's like a fireball, whatever. All right, cool. Oh, whoops. Whoopsie. That Bazooka Scrat's not gonna do anything. Oh, so they have healing. I don't know. Alright, I think our Bazooka Scrat's got it. There it goes. they put a building in the way? Yeah, that's fine. Fantastic.
Welcome, hopeful. I hope you come prepared.
So I saw some of the Windwalkers she used. Dude. That's interesting. No, they had a really nice push going on in middle part of that. woodsman decks. Go for our value then. Otherwise, we're not gonna ever get it. That's all I got. That and that. So we're gonna get our other value while we can. Alright, I never have very much luck playing with Stavar decks. Got a free sniper. There's their dragon. Thank you. we might be able to come back. I hate being teamed up with Stoutheart next. Sorry for you Stoutheart fans.
I know the dog.
That's what he was
punish the wicked.
All right. So, I think we're just going to switch gears. So let's try a cheapy deck here. Get rich control deck. Hopefully we don't hit Blastmasters too much. Teams is a little more common. I don't really feel like playing Scrapyard right now. We might have to jump the Scrapyard.
Give me those viewers, man.
Probably the best team deck.
Ready to fight for rightness.
I'll stick the Raiders. All right. Oh, it missed. You didn't get there. There it is. You got there that time.
Blue unlocked the first bird.
Oh, that was pretty good will, damn.
I told you I'm mighty.
I don't think I was taunting him. I was cheering on my pal there. Damn it. Nice. That's pretty funny.
Already.
Alright, Stixies. Oh! That was pretty good. On bridge control, are we there yet? Not yet. Mana frenzy, we're there. An abnormal amount of sixies. Thank goodness for my partner with Wheel of Dooms like crazy. That's one thing, I don't have any way of taking out snipers with this. Like, snipers, taking out snipers and teams is pretty good. Yeah, three Wheel of Dooms.
Yes, it's just lovely.
That's awesome.
Another step towards my rightful rule.
Sixies and sixies, yeah.
We learn by dying method, so let's see you fight.
Alright, so maybe that's something we do change for the Wheel of Doom does seem pretty cool. We'll make our deck a little more defensive. We'll get rid of. It's also good. It's also good. We can probably get rid of the crossbow dude, maybe. Put a Wheel of Doom in. I want to be in on the Wheel of Doom fun also. Probably gonna play some ritual decks soon. I just kind of want to get warmed up a little bit before I jump into ritual. You have to play a little bit better with ritual decks now since they're, I think they're a little on the bottom Duel. Tier of things now.
Never strikes twice, but I do.
Analyzers.
I feel bolstered already.
Alright, cool. Worked out. Survive it. That's nice. Alright, so how are we doing on experience? We're crushing them on experience. So they're just trying to get over big pushes on us. Oh my gosh. Sucks. Jesus Christ. Skeletons, play the skeleton thing. Are they a man of friends too? No, they don't. Should just be hitting our face itself. Jeez, that was tight though. somebody rage quit.